Okay, and we are back. So we are entering into the catacombs. Oh, so we're in the sanctum. Oh. Yep, that sounds about right. Down into the sanctum to find the keeper. Chanting to see the future. Okay. There we go.
feel better soon.
Whoa. I knew you'd come.
Sanctum. This isn't creepy at all. It's gonna
I've always known you would come. Do you know why you have?
Are you the keeper?
We're all keepers here. Since the beginning.
What do all of you keep?
We keep the oldest things, Abe. Dangerous things, each other, and the secrets. Secrets of crimes hidden throughout time, long since buried in lies. Lies you know as history. A false history written in our blood. These walls hold the memory of what happened. What really happened. For the keepers remember everything. Memories are most dangerous things. Things that would threaten even the most powerful bloodlines that rule the industries of Oddworld. They would destroy this place if ever it were discovered. This is why our keepers, their memories must remain hidden, must stay secret, but only for so long as it takes you to unleash what's coming.
What's coming? What do they know?
They know what you need to know, Abe. But you're unable to see it just yet.
Just yet.
When you return with the stone of the Fragon's Eye, only then can you see.
Return? Return from where?
The depths. Where you can return with the eye and receive the branding, so you can see.
The branding?
Mm-hmm. And it will go right there. Can return with the eye, Abe. As long as you remember, they don't like the light.
Okay. That's a cutscene. That is creepy. Okay. Only he with the Fragon's Eye may exit. All others be doomed to die here. Gotta find something called the Fragon's Eye so you can take it back to that creepy keeper. Oh. Yeah, that's a death. Loot for flares. I see the trap. Leeches don't like. This is gonna be fun, dying to all this stuff. Lights keep us safe. Light, look for your leap. Trials. flintlocks. Yay! The temples have grown dark since my god cartel enslaved them darkens. Ignite holy fires by throwing flintlock levers whenever they're found. Only when all three flintlocks are fired will you into the temple's inner chamber. Trials. Probably one of the worst. I mean, it's what makes the game, but. Even sleeping a lot, I can sneak past. Good to know. Checkpoint. I'm glad they are all still sleeping. Sleepy, sleepy, sleep, sleep. Gosh. Darn it. Yeah, spikes from up there. I see what we're getting at. Ugh. Sneaky, 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 sneak, 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 sneak. Thank you. I'm not going for 100%. I don't need to get all the jellies. Okay, just keep sneaking through, just keep sneaking through. Bell, uncover this trials. Ancient bell, summon the spiritual powers. The ring bell, complete this trial. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Okay. Oh. Like, this game's not scary enough. Okay, back off. Oh yay, sparky death rocks. Jump. I don't like the way that looks. That seems so scary. Okay. Edge point. off the sled. Just for safety, I'm going up here. Bell rung. Okay. Well, I'll end it here and do the third trial and continue on in the next video. Okay, bye bye.